100% interviews with DJ Vikwan.
That's right, yo. It's your boy DJ Vikwan. Kind of a serious situation that we had to set up this lighting like this and really talk about and explain. R&B singer Eric Bellinger came up to the station. Super talented, Grammy nominated, sickest records. But he came to the station and he did this for my birthday. Ralph, show him the footage, please.
Real dope.
Dope. So yeah. That's the record. Thank y'all. Hey, but real quick. I know we here for the mixer meeting. You know what I'm saying? I'm dropping all focused on you. But it's my man Vic's birthday.
Vic!
Happy birthday, Vic. Happy birthday. See the cake? Y'all already started eating the cake.
Yeah.
But you know, y'all saved us for last. Okay. So that's why the cake is gone. Yeah. And I want to do a little something special for my bro.
Okay.
All right? Can I do that?
Do that. Yeah. What? Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah, sure. Go ahead, bro.
Happy birthday to you. Ooh. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
All right.
Happy birthday, Vic. Right. Give it up for him, y'all. Right. Give it up for him. Give it up for him, y'all. Hey, that's all my time I got, y'all. That's all I got. But I appreciate y'all, man. Right. I appreciate y'all. All
right, man. Yeah. All right. Peace. What's that? He just sung to you, bro. You're a grown-ass man.
Yeah, that was awkward. I'm going to talk to him, guys, because that's super awkward.
I mean, he sounded really good, though.
I love singing. I love singers. I don't need another guy singing happy birthday to me in a room full of people.
Hey, Eric. Birthday. Yeah, I just wanted to kind of pull you aside. I really appreciate you singing for my birthday, but that was really awkward. Like, I don't have any problems with, like, you or anything. Like, your music's great, but, like, don't ever sing to me like that ever again, bro. Like,
that was a gift. You know how much that... You should be honored that I did that, bro.
Listen, look, Grammys, like, that's cool. I get it. You're Grammy nominated, but, like, man to man, like, don't do that. You know what I mean?
Bro, I'm an R&B singer. Yes. Yeah. What else am I supposed to do? Well, you want me to rap it? Happy birthday. Yeah. I'm an R&B singer, bro.
Yeah, no.
I sing, bro. You guys invited me up here.
Yeah.
I wanted to do something nice, bro.
Yeah.
And now you're coming at me with blood. Do not sing for me. Happy birthday.
No, I know. But, like, it's not what I do. So I'm, like, hot in the sweater. Not because you sang to me. Because it's, like, awkward. It's, like, a hot awkward. Not, like, hot. I was feeling it. So
it's awkward.
Yeah, I mean, we're not awkward. You're making this awkward, but, like, let's just be friends. But next time, just say happy birthday and keep it pushing. You know what I mean?
All right, man.
Yeah. All right, Eric.
Yeah.
Am I wrong? Is he wrong? Nobody's wrong. Who's wrong is whoever put him up to having him sing to me. That's who's wrong, and you deserve a fuck you, bro. So fuck you, bro, whoever that was that put this... super talented guy, Eric Bellinger, to come and sing happy birthday to me. Again, Eric, I am sorry. You're a nice guy. You're super talented. But don't ever, ever f-ing sing happy birthday to me. I'm DJ Vikwan. This is Power 106 and f- you, bro.